Hello everyone, I am Pooja from first term EC branch. So my topic for the constitution is importance of honesty, integrity and reliability in engineering profession. As we all know, most people opt for engineering. So opting for engineering is not enough. It comes with certain kind of responsibilities and ethics which an engineering professional person should follow. So today I am going to talk about such ethics which one should follow. Those are honesty, integrity and reliability. So let us start one by one. So first one is honesty. As we all know the popular slogan, that is honest is the key to success. So as it says, it is true, because whenever you are honest to someone else or to yourself, you build a trust among them, among the people. So whenever you build the trust among the people, it is very important that they trust you more, because it is a way, a step ahead to your success. It creates an environment, a friendly environment, and which makes the opposite person to believe you. And also, being important can be a great way to be a more confident, because it allows you to be yourselves even though in hard times and overcoming. Therefore, being honest is very important in engineering profession to succeed. Second one is integrity. So integrity can be defined in simple words as one to behave in accordance with the situation and take the decision in faith, fairness and with honesty. So you can understand that integrity is very important, because one should be firm in his decisions, and particularly in engineering profession, one should make this strong and firm decision. She should not change the decision once in a while. There must be a perfect and fixed decision which she should follow until the end of the work. So it is very important for an engineer to be integrated in all his career. To be integrated, he must or she must follow four certain simple and certain rules, which are: right is right. Whether either another person is influencing you to stop it or do something else, you must take on to what is right and what is wrong. Okay. And the next one is your words matter. Whether you are saying few words or you are saying your whole information, it do matters. If you want to say something, your opinion do matters. So try to be more confident and say your words what you feel. Third one is your deeds do matter. So whatever work you do, whether you do a small work or you do a great work or whatever you do, the main thing behind is your deeds should be good. Next one is reality. So what do you mean by reality? So in every profession, consistent hard work and consistent effort is very important. So whenever you put less effort, you won't get the output which you are thinking of. So what happens is, whenever you are reliable, if you choose the thing you should do, you should complete it within the time. You should never give up. So in engineering profession, it is very important to be reliable. As once in engineering profession, there is so much of hard work is required for a person to make something complete. So for which never giving up attitude is very important. Saying this, I conclude here that following these rules may improve your life, may improve your career. So I end my seminar here only.